MobiLink is the single interface for the major process automation protocols, HART, Foundation Fieldbus, and Profibus PA. Easily connect with either USB or Bluetooth to commission, parameterize, or maintain field devices. In this tutorial, you will see how to use your MobiLink interface with HART field devices for monitoring and parametrization. As a first step, you need to install an engineering tool like Pactware. This is a free-of-charge device-independent software program that communicates with all approved DTMs. Install the MobiLink DTM. In this case, we do so from the provided application software. Alternatively, you can download the DTM software from our Softing website. Click on the Start icon and select your language. Click on the installation of the MobiLink software. Here, you have the ability to install different software. The first one is a DDE-based configuration tool, which is used for Foundation Fieldbus applications. This software can be used for advanced FF applications by using function blocks. However, for the purpose of this tutorial, this software is not required. The third link is the Pactware tool, an engineering tool for your asset management, and the last two links are for the purpose of installing the MobiLink DTM. By installing the MobiLink device DTM, you automatically install the communication DTMs for Profibus PA, Foundation Fieldbus, and HART protocols. The HART communication DTM is activated by default. No license key is required. However, for Foundation Fieldbus and Profibus PA, a license is required to communicate with the field devices. Several options are possible. You can order a bundle with all three protocols or buy the registration keys separately. Now, click on Install MobiLink DTM and install the MobiLink Device DTM. You will be now able to select a specific communication DTM of the MobiLink. As MobiLink is an interface for HART, Foundation Fieldbus, and Profibus PA applications, you can find all the three DTMs in the All Device section under Softing Industrial Automation in your device catalog. Once the MobiLink is connected to your PC, select the correct communication DTM in the device catalog. In this case, the MobiLink interface is connected to a HART field device. Select the MobiLink HART DTM and drag it into your project. After selecting the HART DTM, please open the parameter of the device. There are two ways to connect your MobiLink to your system. You can connect the MobiLink with your PC using a USB cable and it will automatically be recognized by your system. Or you can connect the MobiLink to your system via Bluetooth by activating the pairing mode of the MobiLink. To do so, turn on the MobiLink device and press the Bluetooth button for around 3 seconds. In our case, we have two MobiLink devices connected to our system. One over USB and one over Bluetooth. Please select the right one for your application. You will notice the symbol which indicates that connection has not yet been established. Click on the Connect icon to establish a connection. Once the connection has been established, the icon box will turn green. You are now able to change the configuration of the MobiLink and search for HART devices. In additional features, you can, for example, update the firmware of the MobiLink device, show the current life list of connected field devices. In order for the MobiLink to identify the field devices, it is required to include the device DTMs in your device catalog. One device is used in our topology, one sensor from Vega. In this case, the device DTM has already been downloaded from the manufacturer's website and imported in the device catalog. Now, search for connected HART field devices with the topology scan. Right-click on the MobiLink HART in the project window and go to Topology Scan. This will show all the devices connected to your MobiLink interface and add the device to your project window under the MobiLink HART. In order to identify the field devices in your network, include the device DTMs in your device catalog. Click on the device catalog in the right corner of the screen to verify the current status of your catalog. In our case, we have previously installed all the Vega device DTMs. You have now defined your existing project with existing hard field devices. Now, you are set up to communicate with the field devices via the MobiLink interface. Select one of them and click on the connect icon. The MobiLink will now start communicating with field devices and will receive the current status data. The design of the DTM is vendor specific and cannot be modified by the user. Hence, the appearance of the field device interface will vary from manufacturer to manufacturer. We can now perform live monitoring. The Vega sensor displays the real-time pressure level on the bottom left. Depending on your application, you can modify the parameters of your field device. In our case, you specify the damping conditions or the sensor mounting correction settings. Finally, you can access basic diagnostics with regard to the current status of your field device. This concludes the hard configuration with the MobiLink. Further information can be found on our website industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.